Cole spent 18 years at the USU Stadium.
That made me swearing off
my college game. Finally, in 2006,
no problem.
Oh, dude, why?
Farm Stadium, a.k.a. the Big Toe.
Hands off!
I had a look, didn't I?
Should have stayed home.
Glad I could help.
Close!
I may need to drink now.
Aw, dude, why?
But what really makes this stadium unique?
That thing is just ugly. Looks funny.
Damn! It's a menace to society.
Holy shit, are you serious?
Grass plank fields can be rolled outside to get sunlight and then rolled back in for games. They also have a
memorial
that
puts
a helmet that's a must.
That thing is just ugly.
Most of Arizona's past homes have been demolished. Normal part is long gone. Bush Stadium was taken down in 1966.
Dude, cut that shit out.
Park,
I had a lot, didn't I?
Watch it.
Aw, dude, why?
Oh, dude, why? Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Whoa, fun time.
Need help with that?
Screw yourself. Fear of damaging a nearby subway system.
Ew.
Gross.
That's gonna haunt me.
That thing is just probably
big, homie.
Oh, fuck. Police.
I had him. You murdered your last son.
Seen his chicken shit out.
Joined the league in 1921, kicking things off at Burmeister Park, which they played at for their first 2 years in the league. One overly worried whether every fan paid.
Wow!
You can't show that. Ew! That thing is just collect
money from the fans.
You had it.
Stop fucking with me! Step aside! I'm gonna start breaking bones!
Wasn't named Lambeau until 1965, following the death of the team's original owner, Curly Lambeau. Lambeau Field is the longest continuously occupied stadium in the NFL by 15 years, and in all of sports, only the Red Sox and Cubs have played in their homes longer than the Packers. The Titletown USA nickname started in the 60s, no shock, they won a lot of titles in that decade.
Thermometers stand at 19 degrees.
I think what I see. Damn, that's wrong.
Thanks to a marvelous job by the ground crew, the field will be hard, but not completely broken.
There are the cheese.
I always win.